Guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm here to give you some tips. So if you have a really important event coming up and you are sick, I'm just saying, if you were to be, this is what you do. So when you cough, and turn it into laugh like this. And then, if you have like a stuffy nose, and to pretend like you smell something bad, like this, like, and then you're like if my dog farted or something, which is believable because everybody farts, even dogs. They fart the most. Anyway. I think the third thing you should know is when you sneeze, you have to pretend like you're dabbing and try not to make it sound like. Your arm block your nose hole, but you can go upstairs and do it as long as you want. So, or you could do this. Alright, so, let me see, go, and that also works. Alright, so the big thing is if you're like breathing, and your mama's gonna try to feel you. Like when you hug, and then she's gonna feel you to make sure you don't get too close. Like pretend this chair is not able to be like. Every time I get a call from the school, I keep hoping that it is. I mean, like I'm not sick, but I do have something coming up tomorrow. So, thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, tell me if you tried any of these problems. I haven't tried any of these things. Bye!